I've snored most of my adult life, and I always have known that I have, but it's gotten louder as I've gotten older. It took until I was backpacking with a friend in 2014 to really realize how severe it had gotten. There was a number of times on that trip that she would wake me up because she was terrified that I couldn't breathe because I was gasping for air. And it was at that point that I decided that I needed to get this checked out. And I went to a sleep clinic. At that time, they immediately gave me a CPAP. And I got home and I struggled with it and I couldn't fall asleep with it on, and I coughed and choked and I had a hard time with it. And every time I'd go back to the sleep clinic, they would say, "We will make adjustments, we'll figure it out, and you need to figure out how to work your life into this now." I wasn't okay with it, and Advent came up as a place that looked at alternative paths towards your sleeping and breathing goals, and I was intrigued. And I live in Madison. The closest clinic was about 80 miles away. I made an appointment, I came. I thought we could explore some options and just have a conversation about if the CPAP was the only way forward for me. They came in and they asked me what I wanted long-term and how we could move down a path together. And they looked at my anatomy, which no one had ever even done before, to figure out why I was snoring and why I had sleep apnea. And so they could look at it from a medical side and decide what options we had to move forward. So going down this path with Advent, we had a few insurance hurdles, and Advent assigned a liaison to me who could help me navigate that path. And that was something that I've never experienced before in healthcare. So that was very, very helpful. Since the procedure, my quality of life has been better. Those long blink moments, those are gone. In meetings, especially right after lunch when I was starting to doze or nod, those moments stopped at traffic lights where you had the long blink and you would look around like, oh gosh, is everything okay? Watching movies with my family, it used to be just understood that I was not a good movie watcher. And I can do all of those things without a problem. Now I sleep so much better at night. It's really been a game changer.